We are following some breaking news for you this morning. Clay County Jail authorities have confirmed to Valley News Live that they are investigating a hanging incident at the county jail. Now, it was discovered just before 2 a.m. However, officials are not commenting on the person's condition or whether they were an inmate. The sheriff's office plans to release more information later today.